Hello again, and welcome back to Ape Escape 3. Last time we had a high-flying adventure, now, didn't we? Okay, I'm totally full of it. Over-enthusiastic.
On a sec. I'm entering new morph data into the morph gear.
Oh, hell yeah.
This morph goes by the name of Dragon Kung Fu Fighter. Its specialty is the flame-breathing combo attack. Get to grips with the Kung Fu combos in the training room.
I'm just gonna call it the Streak Fighter. When mind is centered, all things become clear.
Rotate the right analog stick to build up your wipe out all of I'll be back.
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? All right, roll call time.
Whoa!
gently, son. Just even though the bamboo forest is dense, fuck! Although the bamboo forest is dense, water flows through it without effort. Ow! No! That does it. Okay then. Happens to be that I have some of Bruce Lee's greatest hits on VHS. That makes me wonder who would win in a kung fu fight: Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan, or Jet Li? By far, my favorite Bruce Lee moment was in Ip Man. Yes! A man bent on freeing his countrymen. The Japanese. Not that I have any problem with the Japanese. It's just cultures are like wine. They take time to mature. I mean, to my knowledge, China and Japan. I hope they don't. Alright, roll call. Where is a Chinese place around here? Is that? No, it couldn't be. Gathering nuts in May, nuts in May, nuts in May. Here we go, gathering nuts in May on a cold and frosty morning. Jackie Chan monkey with an absurdly big nose. Okay, then. Yes! Yes! impersonating a Harrison Ford stunt. Ow. A Zodiac Monkey! Okay, the blue monkey stays. Why? Because of that, in the bottom left. Imagine what the monkeys are going through, like, oh, what a lovely day. Huh? Who's that? And whoa! Oh my god, I'm in a different place altogether. Oh. Oh, they're playing Pie Show. Thank you. Fuck!